This is the Powermax 30 Air, very portable and doesn't need a compressor. So don't worry if you're on site somewhere. Not only do you not need a compressor, but you have 110 volt or 240 volt to plug it into. Let's see how it goes. So that was 10 mil aluminium on a 240 volt plasma cutter with its own internal compressor. It's very impressive. So, Powermax 30 Air plugged into the old fashioned JoJo reel 240 volt internal compressor. We are now going to try a bit of half inch thick steel.